I got finished with my 20 shred, 10 program shoulder legs workout. I did these four exercises for 20 minutes straight, no breaks, and I got through like 15 rounds of this. So the first exercise I did, I did the shoulder standing shoulder press. I did 10 reps right here. As soon as I finished 10 reps, I put the weight up, and I went right here. I did barbell back squats. I did 10 reps. Make sure you're going deep, don't have to be heavy. I go all the way down, explode up. I did 10 reps for the squats. Soon I finished that. No breaks, I'm gonna grab a lighter weight. I did lateral raise to front raise, that's one rep. I did 10 reps for those. Soon I finished that, no breaks. I stepped on top of these plates right here, and I did rear lunges from the deficit. I did 10 reps on each leg, right there. I did that for 20 minutes straight, no break. It's gonna give you a crazy pump and it's gonna get your heart rate up. So it's a great workout, 20 shred, then I'm gonna do 10 minutes of cardio after that.